come in with trucks of donations, and then people come in with need, and they're feeding them and taking care of them. So it felt good to bless those that are blessing others, you know. Felt real good. I hope you guys get a chance to go out there. So I'm going to do some original songs. My name is Gail Carson, and I helped facilitate this weekend in my own small way. I'm so glad that she said yes. This is my first time here, and it's beautiful and enchanting, and I hope to be back. Let's do some cool things.
Twice. That's a nice place.
Do some happy songs. This one, I don't know where it came from. It's just, sometimes it's like that. I have, you know,
certain style.
This one's called Melancholy You. And actually, I was really depressed when I wrote that, so go figure, you know. I was really depressed. And a happy song comes out of it. So, and you know what? It helped. It worked. So, yay, music. Wow, I will. I wish you could play bass if you want to play bass. Whenever you're blue, stuck in a melancholy mood, and you don't know what to do to feel better. Stuck in a melancholy mood, just listen to a happy tune, and your heart will start thumping, your feet will start jumping, tapping to the beat of the song. Well, the magic in the music will chase away the blues, and then you'll start singing along. Music is the best thing to do to fix that melancholy you. Ba ba da da, ba ba da da, ba ba, ba ba da da, da da, ba ba da da, ba ba. No matter the style, happy song will make you smile, and after a little while, you'll feel better. Ba ba da da, time after time, ba ba da da, just like magic, you will find the melody, words and rhyme will ease your mind, and your heart will start. Feet will start jumping, tapping to the beat of the song. Well, the magic in the music will chase away.